we're here on the base of Fort Riley doing some obstacle course as a replacement workout. And we just got done with some pretty tough stuff, and that was just our warm-up. If that was a warm-up, that was like equivalent to one of our workouts. It was definitely tough pushing, you know, trucks around. I've never done that before. Flipping tires, taking dummies. You have to really work as a team out here, and it's teaching us great leadership.
I think learning the tactical moves was the best part. I think it was fun. I mean, who knows, they might come in handy in the future, but it's just fun kind of to see their serious but kind of joking side and see everybody get in and really just enjoy it.
There you go.
Okay. That was fun. I personally love shooting guns, and so it's nice just to kind of see what kind of guns they shoot, and it's hard. It is a lot harder than I thought. I could not like get my eyes right and find a target. I don't think I hit anybody, but it was still fun to experience it and kind of just feel the guns.
Oh, it means so much. I mean, they support us in everything that we do, and we definitely respect and support them, and you know, the decision to make for and sacrifice for their lives for us. So we really do appreciate everything that they've done, and it means a lot on both sides.